That the Nobel Peace Prize for 2014 is to be awarded to Kailash Satyarthi and Malala Yousafzay.
This year's Nobel Peace Prize has gone to two joint winners for their work promoting children's rights. Malala Yousafzay is the Pakistani schoolgirl who defied the Taliban. She'll become the youngest ever winner of the prize. Indian Kailash Satyarthi is a child rights activist and pioneer in the fight against child slavery.
So it's a virtual slavery.